about solid, liquid, and gas from Kak Florence. So you have to listen carefully, and you can ask the questions later after Kak Florence already finished explaining. Okay? Don't forget to raise your hands if you have any question. Silakan Kak Florence.
Okay, good morning everyone. Okay, how are you today? If you are feeling good, can you give me some reactions? Ayo, kasih reaksi dong kalau misalkan kalian sekarang lagi merasa, wah hari ini aku seneng nih, atau hari ini aku kayak bersemangat nih. Bisa kasih reaction nggak? Semangat banget, wih keren.
Gara-gara.
Oke, thank you Zizo. Kenapa Zizo?
Gara-gara hari ini adalah hari spesialku.
Wih, hari spesial. Bener banget nih, hari ini juga hari spesial buat aku. Because we would like to talk about what's the matter. Yay! Are you guys ready to talk about what's the matter? Ready? Kalau ready, kasih jempol dong. Ready? Okay, let's go. Okay, so before we start to talk about what's the matter, let's connect with me first. So, hello all. My name is Kak Florence, but you can call me Kak Flo. Okay, it's nice to meet you all. I'm a food technologist. And I work as research assistant at Swiss German University Life Sciences and Technology Laboratory. Kavlo, what is a food technologist? Okay, so a food technologist is someone who plays with food and science to create new food product which is healthy and delicious. Jadi food technologist itu bermain dengan makanan. Enak nih. Tadi teman-teman pagi-pagi pada makan semua kan? Nah, setiap hari kakak mainan sama makanan dan juga sama science untuk menciptakan makanan-makanan yang baru nih. Contohnya, di bawah itu tuh kalau kalian lihat, itu ada apel, belimbing, salak, ada apa lagi tuh? Ada semangka juga, tapi bentuknya udah nggak kayak buah biasanya. Udah kering, jadi kalau dimakan crunchy, kriuk-kriuk gitu. Nah, itu salah satu tugas dari food technologist gitu. And now I'm working as a research assistant. I make a drink for people with diabetes. Ayo, teman-teman ada yang tahu nggak diabetes itu apa? Anyone knows what diabetes is? Tahu nggak diabetes? Pernah dengar nggak? Zizo pernah dengar diabetes? Nggak pernah. Nah, diabetes is when somebody eat too much sugar, jadi makan gula terlalu banyak, nanti dia bisa kena penyakit namanya diabetes. Jadi kalau makan gula jangan banyak-banyak teman-teman ya. Gitu. Okay, so that's it from me. Now let's move on to what is matter? Gitu ya. Sebenarnya matter itu apa sih? Materi itu apa sih? Well, everything is a matter. Teman-teman nih, lagi lihat laptop kan depan mata? Nah, laptop itu adalah meter, materi. Lagi menghirup udara, udara ini juga meter. Terus, hari ini udah minum air belum, ayo? Siapa yang udah minum air hari ini? Zizo udah minum air belum? Afdal? Afdal udah, Eleanor udah, bagus. Air itu juga materi, dia itu meter. Semua yang have mass and takes up space is matter, gitu ya. There are three groups of matter. Ayo, ada yang tahu nggak? Apa sih? Ada tiga nih. Ada tiga jenis nih. Apa nih? Ada yang tahu? Coba, Eleanor apa?
Di situ ada solid, liquid, gas.
Yes, that's true. Nih, ada solid, liquid, and gas. Atau kalau bahasa Indonesia itu, benda padat, benda cair, dan benda gas. Gitu ya. Oke, wih, udah pada pinter-pinter semua ini. Oke, now let's talk about the first one. Solid. Oke. So, solid. Nih, kalau misalkan kalian lihat Kak Flo ya, Kak Flo punya apa ini? punya mangkok. Terus Kak Flo punya buku nih. Ting. Bukunya gambarnya pussycat, kucing ya. Tadi tuh kayak yang datengin Zizo tadi ya. Ada kucing yang minta makan katanya ya. Nah, if I try to hit this book, I try to bend this book, I try to reshape this book, the shape is still a book. It doesn't change, right? So the shape and the size do not change. And if I put the book inside of a bowl, it's still, bentuknya tidak berubah. Aku mau taruh di mangkok, aku mau bengkok-bengkokin, dan lain-lain, dia tetap solid. Nah, inilah solid. The shape and size of solids do not change, okay? Jadi dia akan tetap sama nih kayak gini. Mau ditaruh di mana kek, tetap seperti ini. Nah, can you guys give me examples? Do you know what is this? What is this? Ayo, ada yang tahu nggak? Ini apa? Apa? Ayo.
Calculator.
Yes. It's a calculator. Calculator is a form of solid.
Yep.
This one? Malik, raise hand. Malik, do you know what is this?
Guitar.
Guitar. Do you like to play guitar? Can you play guitar?
No. No, I never learned.
Never learned. Okay. And the next one. Do you know what is this?
What?
Do you know? I can give you a clue. This is very
good.
Yes. Yes, Afdal, that's true. It's ice. Ice is an example of solid. Okay? This one. What is this? You use this when it's raining. Ayo, ada yang tahu enggak? Cheryl, what is this? Hi, Cheryl.
Umbrella.
Umbrella, yes, that's right. Nah, ini nih, aku favorit banget nih. I like to eat this. What is this, Janita?
Cookie.
Yay. Who loves cookies?
Me, I love cookies.
Yes, you love cookies. I love cookies too. Okay, it's cookies. That's true. And when we are learning school, we use table and book. They are also solids. Can you tell me other examples of solid? Adora, can you tell me what the other examples of solid? Apa nih contoh lain dari solid?
Pencil is solid.
What is it, Janitra?
Pencil is solid.
Pencil, yes, pencil is a solid. That's right.
Tidak, aku tahu, aku tahu.
Siapa tuh yang teriak tuh? Tadi, bentar, kita tunggu Adora dulu. Tadi Adora mau jawab.
Laptop.
Laptop, yes, that's true. Laptop is a solid. Zizo. 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 Zizo nih yang raisan.
iPad.
iPad and handphone, yes. Wih, cantik semua ya. Bola, betul. Bola is a solid ya. Okay. Nah, now we have learned about solid. I want you to move with me, okay? So when I ask you, what is this thing? And you see a solid, you do this. This is a solid. Okay? Can you repeat it with me? What is this? This is a solid. Can you do it with me?
Solid.
With hands, okay? Solid. Okay, because solid. Yes, thank you, Malik. Okay. Okay, and now we are discussing about what? We are discussing about solid. Kavlo, why do we need solid, Kavlo? Why is it very important? I will give you an example, okay? Do you know what is this? Ayo, ada yang tahu ini apa sih?
House.
Coba, Afdal.
Yes. House,
yes. And this house is made from what?
Bricks.
There are bricks. True. Pintunya apa tuh pintunya?
Pintunya.
Wood. Kayu. Wood.
Yes.
Wood.
True.
Wood.
Terus ini ada jendela nih di sini.
Wood.
The window.
Window. Mirror.
No. It's a glass. Ya. Kalau mirror itu cuma ini glass. So the house is made from wood, made from bricks and glass. They are all solid, right?
Solid.
Jadi rumah ini terbuat dari apa sih? What? Dari? Jangan solid doang dong. Jawabnya gimana? Dari solid. Oh. Nah. Because solid do not change, the shape and also the size of a solid do not change, then the house will stay strong and we can live inside it, right? So, guys, imagine. Coba bayangin. Can we make a house out of water? Kita bisa bikin rumah enggak?
No.
No, right? Yes,
we can. Our house will flood.
Oh, yeah, we make our house from water.
Yes, it will collapse, right? We cannot inside it. It's not strong because
It cannot.
Yes, it cannot. That's true. Because it's not solid, right? It's liquid. Yes. So it's not strong. Okay. So now let's talk about the second group, okay? The liquid. Liquid, okay? So, liquid. Yes, liquid. Can you give me example, Eleanor? What is a liquid? Can you give me an example?
I want to give an example.
Okay, Eleanor and Adora. Eleanor?
Water.
Okay, Eleanor, do you have any other examples?
Please.
Okay, water. Yes,
tea.
True.
Tea, water, coffee.
Coffee. Milk. Ooh, who likes to drink coffee?
Milk.
Honey.
Wow, so many liquids, right?
Milkshake.
Kaflo has a glass of water. I want to ask you, if I put this glass of water in a water bottle like this, will the shape change or not?
No.
The shape? The shape will change, right? If I put in a glass.
It will change.
Yeah, a glass, yes. And when I pour it into a bottle, then it will take the shape of a bottle. What if I put it inside a robot bottle? It will become a robot, right?
Robot.
Who likes robot here?
I like robot.
So many people like robot. Okay. And if I pour it inside a Hello Kitty container, then it will become a Hello Kitty. So water shape change, right? But the size of it do not change. If I have 200 milliliter of water, and I pour it into bottle, it is still 200 milliliter. In a robot, still 200 milliliter. If I pour it into the Hello Kitty, it's still 200 milliliter. So the size do not change. The volume do not change. So liquid size does not change, but the shape change. Okay? Remember that, yeah? Okay. Yes, Afdal?
Kalau alcohol?
Alkohol cair itu juga liquid.
Liquid.
Dia juga berubah-ubah, okay? Nah, do you know that liquid can flow? Liquid tuh bisa mengalir, ya kan? Nah, now I will teach you how to be a liquid. I will teach you a liquid dance, okay? So, Every time I ask you, what is this? And you see a liquid? So dance with me, like this. Liquid, liquid, okay? Wih, Zizo udah sampai berdiri tuh, dia semangat banget. Liquid, liquid, okay? Can you do that with me?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Okay deh, kalau gitu sekarang. I want to ask you, what is your favorite drink? Ayo, satu-satu, angkat tangan. What is your favorite drink? Coba dari siapa dulu? Afdal.
Milkshake with Oreo.
Apa, Afdal? What do you like to drink?
Just water. Water.
Water? Wow, that's very healthy, yeah? What else? Asandi?
Danu?
Coba. Asandi, what do you like to drink? What is your favorite drink?
My favorite drink is a milkshake with Oreo.
Ooh, that's so yummy, milkshake with Oreo. Good. Cheryl, what do you like to drink?
I like juice.
Juice, oh, fruit juice. Which fruit?
Guava juice.
Guava juice, wow, I like that too. And Eleanor? Eleanor, what do you like to drink?
I like milk.
Drink milk? Wow. Okay, that's healthy. Janitra, what do you like to drink? Janitra is far away. Okay.
My favorite drink is lemon, orange. No. I like chocolate.
And chocolate too? Wow, that's refreshing.
And also strawberry milk.
And milk. Strawberry milk. Wow, it's pink. I like pink stuff. Okay. Who else here? Zizo, what do you like?
Just call him Zizo, only Zizo.
Chocolate. We okay. Malik, what do you like to drink, Malik? I cannot hear you, Malik.
I like to drink tea.
Tea. Ooh, I like to drink tea too. Do you like milk tea?
A bit.
A bit. Okay. Adora, what do you like to drink?
Aku sekarang Oreo juga.
Oreo milkshake. Okay. What do you like to drink?
Jeruk.
Wih, ini sehat-sehat semua ini ya. Okay.
Bele, kembar Kak Flo.
Oh gitu.
Jadi Adora dan Bele.
Oh, Adora dan Bele. Okay. And Belle? What do you like to drink, Belle?
Jus jeruk juga.
Wah, nih kembar kesukaannya sama ya. Okay, that's refreshing. Nah, bener tuh semua yang tadi kalian sebutin, your favorite drinks are apa? Solid, liquid, or gas? They are?
Liquid.
Where's your hands? Jadi, kalau apa, for your favorite drinks are? Liquid, okay? Okay. Yes, that's true. You have water, and then also soft drinks. Who like to drink soft drinks here? Ada yang suka soft drink gak di sini?
Not me.
No?
Aku suka.
Siapa tuh yang suka? Zizo suka ya? Okay. Tapi gak boleh banyak-banyak ya. Ingat tadi, don't eat or drink too much sugar, okay? And then we also have fruit juices. Tadi ada yang bilang suka guava juice, orange juice. Nah, mereka semua itu adalah liquid, okay? Nih, milk tea. I like milk tea. Milk tea with boba. Ayo, ada yang suka juga gak milk tea with boba? Suka ya? Iya.
I really like milk tea with boba.
Yes, I like it too. Milk tea is also liquid. Honey. Do you know where does honey come from? Honey itu dari mana sih? Bees.
From bees nest.
Yes, true. That's from bees, right?
Bee.
Yeah. Terus juga ada soup nih. Soup is also a liquid. The thing we use to cook, cooking oil, is also liquid. Okay? And nowadays, we often wash our hands, right? Wash our hands using soap. Soap is also liquid, okay? Liquid soap, we use it to wash our hands. Okay, so, is liquid important, guys? Is it important?
Yes.
Water is important.
Yes, why is it important?
Because for drink.
For drink.
Because water is for drinking and healthy for us.
Yeah, that's true. Our body needs water, okay? Because our eyes consist of water. Where is your eyes? Can you touch your eyes? Your eyes needs water, okay? Our brain, where's your brain? Here, right? Our brain also needs water. 83% of our brain consists of water. And our
heart. Water itu penting untuk kesehatan kita.
Betul, karena semua organ tubuh kita itu terbuat dari air, banyak airnya. Muscle, can you show me your muscle?
Tubuh kita itu bisanya itu ini bisa tubuh kita sehat karena liquid ya.
Iya, karena kita minum air yang banyak. Asandi, do you know how much should we drink in a day? How many liter of water we should drink in a day? Kita harus minum air berapa banyak sih dalam sehari? Ada yang tahu nggak?
Aku tahu.
Apa? Berapa?
Mungkin 10 kali.
10 kali? Oke. Jadi, our body needs minimum 8 glasses or 2 liters of water per day. Because all of our body consists of water. Oke? So, do not forget to drink water ya. Ada yang nggak suka minum air nggak nih di sini? Ayo. Nggak boleh ya.
Tadi suka. Air. Ini biar aku jelasin dulu. Jadi kalau kita air nanti tubuh kita sehat dan kuat ya.
Benar, karena semua tubuh kita ini untuk berfungsi dengan baik kita butuh air, oke? Kalau nggak ada air nanti otak kita nggak bisa bekerja dengan baik, mata kita nggak bisa bekerja dengan baik, muscles kita juga nggak bisa bekerja dengan baik. Jadi harus minum banyak air. Yes, Zizo, muscles, oke? And also, wash our hands using water too, right?
Yeah.
Yes. We take a shower using water too, right?
Sekarang itu virus.
Yes, there are so many viruses out there. Ada COVID-19, ada virus-virus yang lain juga.
If we after we are playing and we want to eat, we have to wash our hands before eating. So the virus will
go away, right?
Yeah, go away.
And do not forget to use soap too, okay?
Yeah.
And soap so that all the bacteria and also all the viruses will go away. And you know, nowadays we use hand sanitizers a lot, right? Hand sanitizers are also liquid, yeah?
So liquid is important. If we go to somewhere and we're eating in the car, we cannot wash our hands, but we can clean our hands with the hand sanitizer.
Yes, that's true, okay? So,
hand sanitizer and washing hands is different, right?
Different, right? Yes. Washing hands, we use water, flowing water, and soap.
Air asin ya?
Oh, airnya nggak harus asin. Airnya yang penting kita pakai sabun supaya bakteri dan kuman-kuman, virus bisa hilang semua, mati semua mereka kena sabun, oke?
Okay?
Okay. Nah, so liquid is important to keep ourselves clean, oke? Okay? Do not forget to wash your hands, use hand sanitizers, and take a bath 2 times a day, okay?
Okay.
And also, say hi to Mr. Otter. Hi, Mr. Otter.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, Hi everyone. So, do you know what is Mr. Otter? Where does Mr. Otter live?
I like otter.
Yes, you like otter? Yeah, they are very cute, right?
Yeah. I call them otter.
Oh, so cute. Okay. So, Mr. Otter lives in water, right? He lives in river. And also Mrs. Duck. Hi Mrs. Duck. Wah, wow, so beautiful, right? Paruhnya cantik banget nih, warna-warni. So Mrs. Duck also lives in the river, okay? And also Mr. Frog. Can you imitate how does frog sound? Zizo, gimana? Kalau frog itu suara gimana?
Mes, kita itu harus cuci tangannya itu 20 detik ya kan?
Ya, kalau enggak, singing happy birthday twice. So, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. You sing it twice? Iya, kalau nyanyi itu 2 kali, tapi jangan cepet-cepet ya nyanyinya. Nyanyi itu 2 kali dengan kecepatan normal, itu kurang lebih 20-30 detik gitu. Oke? Jadi, cuci tangannya juga harus nggak boleh cuma sut-sut-sut gitu. Ntar nggak bersih ya. Oke. So, our friends here lives in water, in the river, right? And also, this. Wow, so beautiful, yeah? Our marine animals, our fishes, friends, and also anemone, okay?
That's fishes.
Kenapa?
It's so beautiful under the water.
So beautiful, so colorful, right? And we don't want them to go extinct, right? Kita nggak mau mereka punah, kan? Bener nggak? So we have to keep the liquid, which is the water, the river, and oceans, safe and clean. We cannot throw trash in them, okay? Because the oceans and the rivers are places for animals to live. Kan nggak mau nggak ketemu Mr. Otter lagi, kan? Atau Mrs. Duck, atau teman-teman fishes, anemone kita. Mungkin ada Patrick Star di dalam sana, ya kan? Nah, kita harus menjaga sungai, menjaga laut supaya bersih. Jadi teman-teman kita ini bisa tetap tinggal di dalamnya, oke?
Okay? Oke, okay, Miss. Okay. Kalau binatang itu gak ada, binatang yang di air gak ada air, mereka nanti kasihan mati.
Itu benar banget tuh Asandi. Jadi kita harus menjaga supaya airnya tetap bersih. Kan kalau ada air tapi airnya kotor juga, kita nggak bisa kan hidup.
Miss, aku bukan Asandi, aku Ranjanu.
Oh, Ranjanu.
Cuman
salah
aku misalnya.
Oke.
Okay. Asandi itu ayahku.
Oh, bilang gitu. Oke, okay, oke. Okay. So, your name is Ranjanu. Oke. Okay. Yep. I can call you Janu? Can I?
Just call me Ranjanu.
Okay, Ranjanu. Okay, noted, Ranjanu. Sorry. Okay, and not only animals, right? But plants need water to stay alive. Because without water, the plants will go weak. They can dry out and they can die even. Okay, they need water. If they are showered with water, a lot of water, they can feel alive, as you see here. Ah, right?
Kalau kita itu siram tanamannya, kita itu seperti tanamannya lagi mandi.
Iya, kayak lagi mandi ya. Tapi mereka butuh air karena
iya, seperti kalau lagi mandi dan minum.
Betul. Tapi kalau mereka nggak
bukannya kalau tumbuhan itu benda hidup ya?
Yes, they are alive like us. Like humans and also animals, plants are alive. Jadi mereka itu untuk bertahan hidup butuh air, Zizo.
Dia itu mati. Maksudnya perlu mandi sama minum.
Iya, mereka butuh air untuk bisa namanya fotosintesis. Pernah dengar nggak fotosintesis? Have you guys heard about fotosintesis?
Pernah, Miss.
Pernah. Apa tuh? Ada yang tahu nggak?
Buat makan.
Betul. Nah, untuk buat makan itu mereka butuh air, mereka butuh cahaya matahari.
Kalau cahaya matahari.
Yes, they need sunlight and they need water. So water, liquid is very important, okay? Okay, now let's move on to the third one, gas, okay? So, can you breathe in with me? Bisa tarik nafas bareng-bareng nggak? Satu, dua. Terus kita buang nafas. Satu, dua. Okay? Coba lagi.
Kita itu ini harus napas. Kita harus napas biar kita masih tetap bisa hidup. Kalau nggak bisa napas, nanti kita itu ini bisa mati.
Nah, bener banget tuh. Bener banget. Nah, kalau kita nafas, we take a gas called oxygen, right? Oxygen is a form of gas.
Ini kan?
Nah tuh. Nah, pas kita itu, kita mengambil oksigen. Oksigen itu adalah salah satu contoh gas, oke? Okay? And when we breathe out, we exhale. Tuh, Zizo, Nah, kita mengeluarkan yang namanya carbon dioxide, gitu ya. They are both gases.
Nanti gasnya itu akan keluar dari mulut kita.
Betul, mau keluar dari mulut kita. Terus nggak cuma karbon dioksida loh. Misalnya ya, ini Kak Flo punya cermin ya. Ini kan awalnya cerminnya bersih. Tapi kalau Kak Flo nafas di sini kayak tuh, kelihatan nggak? Dia jadi butek. Nah, ini karena ada water vapor juga. Water vapor di sini itu juga gas. Berubah jadi air di atas cermin sini. Nah, do you have other examples of gases? Ada yang tahu nggak contoh lain dari gases apa?
Tahu. Kalau kita itu boil air, kalau kita itu boil air itu nanti ini airnya itu akan jadi panas dan akan keluarkan asap.
Betul. Itu namanya water vapor ya. Water vapor. Yes.
Water vapor.
Water vapor. Water vapor itu uap air. Jadi kalau ngerebus air, terus kan bubuk-bubuk tuh. Terus atasnya kan kayak ada asap-asap. Nah, asap-asap itu namanya water vapor, oke?
Okay? Cara bikin makaroni, karena aku pernah bikin makaroni dan airnya itu harus ini panas dulu sampai berasap.
Benar, harus mendidih supaya makaroninya matang dengan sempurna ya. Nah, if you go out there and you look up in the sky, there are clouds. Clouds itu juga gases ya. Ah, ini nih, who likes balloon? Ayo, ada yang suka balloon nggak?
Me.
Yes, you like balloon. I like
balloon. That's a thousand.
Yes, that's more than a thousand, I think. Banyak banget nih sampai
1 juta.
Angkat ya. Iya.
1 juta ya.
Mungkin ya, aduh.
Rumahnya sampai terbang.
Rumahnya sampai terbang, yes. Do you guys know the movie Up?
Yes, tahu gak? Aku itu pernah nonton kartun deh. Katanya itu ini awan itu di dalamnya ada air juga.
Betul, dia ada gas, terus dia ada droplets of water. Gitu, oh, benar yeah. Jano.
That's what makes rain.
Yes, that's true. Nah. Kan kalian tadi katanya suka balloons nih. I also like balloons, especially the colorful ones like this one, okay? But do you know what makes balloon can go up in the sky? Do you guys know? Anyone else?
Why?
Ayo, ada yang tahu nggak?
I know, gas.
Ada gasnya.
Ada gasnya, Zizo. Bener. Gas apa tuh? Do you know which gas is it?
Gas angin.
Gas angin, gas angin bukannya? Coba ada yang tahu nggak? Ada orang mungkin tahu?
Aku tahu. Nitrogen.
Nitrogen, nitrogen bukannya? Coba Malik, do you know? No, okay. So the gas inside of the balloons is called helium, okay? Nih, jadi kita tabung kayak gini nih. Helium, yes. The helium makes the balloon can go up in the sky. Jadi bisa
Miss, helium itu kayak gas, tapi yang bisa terbang ya, Miss?
Oh, semua gas kan melayang-layang nih di udara nih.
Jadi helium itu yang...
Bukan, maksudnya itu, Miss. Kan nggak semua gas itu bisa, ya, teh, terbang kan? Maksudnya nggak bisa bikin balon terbang kan?
Oh iya, nggak semua gas bisa bikin balon terbang. Misalkan, kalau misalkan kita tiup balon nih, pakai nafas kan? Fuh, misalnya.
Itu kan dia terbangin ke atas terus jatuh lagi, Miss.
Iya.
By use this, we cannot fly the balloon.
Benar. Nah, itu ada pompa balonnya ya.
Kalau pakai helium bisa, Miss.
Bisa, dia bisa terbang gitu. Jadi jangan sampai lepas tapi ya, kalau lepas hilang balonnya nyampe ke atas.
Jadi kayak gini ya, Miss, maksudnya di dalam helium itu ini ya ada gas yang bikin balonnya itu banyak banget. Tapi kalau gasnya itu lama-lama dipakai nanti gasnya habis ya.
Iya, cuman helium itu sendiri adalah contoh dari gas. Jadi gas helium. Jadi di dalam tabung itu ada gas helium tuh. Gitu. Jadi ntar diisi balonnya. Cus gitu. Nah, kayak gitu terus diikat. Terus ntar dia bisa terbang deh, gitu. Oke? Okay? Nah, ini tadi yang seperti Janu bilang, as Janu has said before, water vapor, ya, uap air. If we boils water, then it will become water vapor.
Tuh. Miss, water vapor sama gas itu bedanya apa, Miss?
No, it's not different. Water vapor is of an example of gas. Jadi, dia itu gas, gitu. Gitu ya, Del?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, do you know that you can make a transparent balloon? Okay? So, move with me, okay? When you see a gas, if I ask you, what is this? And you see gas, you blow transparent balloon like this. Foo, foo, wah, gas. Okay? Can you do that with me? Foo, foo, gas. So it's a transparent balloon.
Kayak gini ya, boom boom gas.
Yes, gasnya bentuk balon. Cium, gitu. Boom gas. Oke. Okay. Yes, that's true. Benar, Janu.
Boom gas.
Ya, sip. Oke, nanti kalau aku tanya jawabnya gitu ya. Boom gas. Oke.
Boom boom gas. Seperti hati.
Seperti sebenarnya seperti balon sih, ceritanya balon gitu.
Seperti balon hati.
Ya boleh, balon hati juga boleh. Oke, okay. Nah, do you know when your mom is cooking in the kitchen?
Ya, aku udah tahu itu pakai itu gara-gara itu buat nyalain kompor.
Kan? Yes. Man, what does it called, Zizo? Apa itu ah? Namanya apa tuh yang biru-biru?
Gas.
Yes. Gas. Bukan gas tapi bubu gas. Oke. Okay. Yes.
Gasnya itu bukan helium ya?
Bukan dong. Nanti
kalau helium nanti kompornya bisa terbang.
Iya, nah dia kalau misalkan dicetak kan kalau kalian lihat tuh apinya warna biru ya kan? Nah, itu yang dibakar itu adalah gas LPG namanya. Gas LPG ya kan? Pernah sering dengar? LPG gas. Nah, itu yang biru-biru tuh. But do you know, did you know that we can cook using other things? We can cook using cow's poop. Ada yang tahu nggak? Kita bisa pakai cow's poop loh untuk memasak. Wow, kok bisa? Iyuh ya. Tapi cow's poop can produce biogas. Can you see here the pink one? Biogas. Nah, biogasnya ini bisa dialirkan dan bisa buat nyalain kompor, bisa buat masak gitu.
Kayaknya banyak orang yang mau cobain kayak gini, jadi itulah nggak tahu.
Oh iya, banyak orang yang mau cobain.
Aku punya pertanyaan deh. Jadi kalau kita nyalain kompor itu dari ini ya, dari tanah ya?
Oh, kalau misalkan yang kompor di rumah itu bisa dari gas. Disambungin sama gas LPG, jadi nggak dari tanah. Kalau yang ini ada yang dari kotoran sapi, jadi kotoran sapinya bisa memproduksi biogas. Nah, kotoran sapinya
bisa, Miss, jadi biogas.
Yes, because it contains a gas called methane. Okay?
Methane.
Methane, yes. Methane.
Ya, empat ya,
yes. CH4, yes.
Tapinya juga itu deh, pas sudah dibakar. Kayaknya juga baunya. Kan gara-gara kan juga sama dia pakai masker banget.
Iya, wah aku juga belum pernah coba nih, apa gasnya bau apa enggak ya.
Itu tapi, diolah dulu enggak, Miss, sebenarnya?
Kebanyakan sih enggak, karena kalau kotoran sapi ditumpuk, dia nanti bisa menghasilkan gas yang bau sih, tapi bisa dibakar. Jadi dia lebih ramah lingkungan, enggak usah pakai gas LPG lagi. Oke, jadi methane ya, methane is an example of a fufu gas. Oke? Oke, jadi udah tahu ya, ternyata bisa nih kita masak pakai house poop. Oke, nah sekarang it's a quiz time, oke? Yang mau jawab, raise hand dulu ya. Oke, raise hand dulu kalau mau jawab. So, I want to ask you, do you know what is this? Ayo.
Me.
Coba, Adora.
Oh.
What is this?
I already raise my hand.
Volcano, yes, that's true. Okay, so do you know what type of matter is this? Ayo. Tadi yang udah raisan tadi.
Mimi.
Mimi, siapa tuh Mimi? Oh, Eleanor, boleh Eleanor?
Mi.
Nanti ada tenang, ada beberapa soal gantian.
Oh. Itu gas.
Yes.
Duluan tadi udah angkat tangan.
Ya, abis ini Zizo ya. Volcano smoke is a gas. That's true. Okay, next question. What is this? Zizo tadi mau jawab. What is this? Apa?
Batu.
Yes. What is the English of batu?
Batu. Jadi solid.
Okay, batu is a solid. So rock is a solid. Yes. Okay, next. Okay. Who knows? What is this?
Aku pengen.
Afdal.
Okay.
Iya, ini udah dikasih nih, pen.
Apa itu?
What is this? Do you know?
Lava.
Apa itu? Ayo.
Lava.
I will give you a clue. So it, yes, it comes out of volcano, right? This is lava. Yeah. And lava. What type of matter is this?
Liquid.
What type of matter is this? It's a liquid. Yes. Lava is a liquid.
Kalau itu kan liquid, lama-lama jadi keras.
Because they are melting stones, actually. They are from stones yang dipanasin panas banget di dalam volcano. Sehingga ketika keluar, bentuknya udah nggak stones lagi. Tapi bentuknya cair gitu. Bentuknya
terus kalau kering. Sudah kering, jadi itu, Miss.
Jadi batu solid. Lagi. Ya, solid. Jadi solid. Bener banget, Afdal. Nah, ini nyambung nih sama apa yang kita mau omongin. Have you ever noticed kalau misalkan if we leave ice, cup of ice outside on the table for a few hours in a hot sunny day, it will become water. Apa yang terjadi sama esnya? Kok esnya hilang? Gitu kan? And do you know if you wake up in the morning, early in the morning, and you go outside and you look at the garden, di atas daun itu ada droplets of water. Padahal nggak hujan. Kok bisa ya ada droplets of water? Padahal
I don't know.
You don't know, right? Okay. Yeah. And also, have you ever wondered why rain can happen? Misalnya, kok bisa ada hujan ya? Gitu. Do you know what is this? The colorful things right here? Ada yang tahu nggak ini apa?
Bouncy ball.
Bouncy ball? No. Apa, Zizo?
Cotton ball.
Apa?
Cotton
ball. No, it's not a cotton ball.
Vitamin?
Vitamins? No, they're not vitamins. You cannot
is
eat
it?
I never
candy?
Know.
Candy?
Okay. Apa?
Is it candy?
Candy? No, they are not candies. Actually, they are mothballs. You know mothballs or naphthalene balls?
What is mothballs?
Nah, mothballs in Indonesian is kapur barus. Tahu nggak?
Hamper.
Hamper, yes. Jadi,
what is that? I don't know.
Jadi, kalian kalau lihat misalnya di kamar mandi, coba deh perhatiin. Di bolongan-bolongan. Biasa suka dikasih
kamper.
Ya, atau kamper, betul. Nah, kalau kalian perhatiin ya, kamper ini lama-lama kalau dibiarin, tiba-tiba bisa hilang, lenyap. Kira-kira kenapa ya? Coba deh kalian.
Karena kena air, Miss.
Ayo, apakah karena kena air?
Well, Miss, jadi kalau mothballs itu kena
kena air jadi dissolve, kan?
Iya.
Ayo, karena kena
benar
air.
Benar tidak?
Bukan, jadi dia itu langsung berubah jadi gas. Kalau misalkan ditaruh di suhu ruang, kayak gitu. Nih, coba. Do you guys love banana? Nih, aku ada banana di sini. Ada yang suka banana nggak?
Aku suka.
Aku suka.
Yes, banana is yummy and healthy.
Aku suka, enak banget.
Suka banget ya? Iya. Nah, do you guys ever notice kalau misalnya banana itu ada yang warna hijau nih, green bananas.
Yes.
And green bananas.
Green bananas.
Are left out on the table for a few days, it will become yellow, right? And then yellow with brown spots. Yes. And after that, it will become all brown. Nah, yes. Kira-kira kayak gitu tuh kenapa ya? Apa yang terjadi ya?
Karena gitu kan? Kena udara kali, Miss.
Nah, karena kena udara kali, Miss. Oh, apa lagi ya, yuk?
Benar tidak, Miss?
Ya, dia mengalami proses namanya oksidasi. Nah,
oksidasi itu apa?
Nah, itu adalah proses pencoklatan. Jadi dia makin lama makin matang, dia menghasilkan zat baru yang membuat dia menjadi warna kuning lalu jadi warna coklat gitu. Nah, who like?
Ya begitu karena kena udara ya.
Kena udara, betul, dan kena panas juga gitu. Nah, ada yang suka makan telur enggak? Suka, Zizo suka, ya.
Mau suka.
Semua suka. Oke, suka
makan telur.
Ya. Nah, kalian suka makan telur diapain ayo? Diceplok, didadar, direbus.
Sukanya direbus.
Direbus, wah, oke.
Direbus.
Oke, nah ini kalian kalau lihat ya, the raw eggs, eggs yang mentah nih, telur yang mentah, they are liquid, solid, or gas? Yang mentah.
Liquid.
Liquid, yes, they are liquid, ya. But if we boil them, for example here, if we boil them for 15 minutes, they will become hard boiled eggs, ya. Jadinya solid tuh, jadi solid, 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 ya kan? Nah, ini kenapa bisa terjadi, ya?
Because it's heated.
It's heated, that's true. And also, kalau misalkan lihat korek api dibakar nih.
Wow.
Korek api dibakar, dia jadi gosong ya, jadi hitam. Gitu kan? Nah, can this gosong go back to the original form? Bisa nggak kalau udah dibakar, dia balik lagi jadi nggak terbakar?
No.
No, right?
No. No.
That's true. Kafe. So why does that happen? Why does all of this thing happen? Karena matter can change from one thing to other things. Jadi sebenarnya matter tuh solid, gas, liquid, semua itu bisa berubah. Nah, perubahannya ada dua nih, gengs. Nah, ada perubahan yang physical. Jadi ada namanya physical changes. Gitu. Kayak tadi misalkan the ice melts, atau misalkan kita lihat ada mothballs yang lama-lama hilang, terus misalkan ada embun di pagi hari, nah itu semua physical change. Tapi kalau misalkan ada terbentuk zat baru, pisang nih berubah jadi coklat, jadi kuning, telur yang nggak bisa balik lagi, terus kayu yang dibakar nggak bisa balik lagi, they are all chemical changes gitu. Hi Prudence, welcome Prudence. Hai, oke. Okay. Nih, ada yang suka makan es krim gak nih? Nah, the melted ice cream is one example of physical changes nih. Contoh ya, aku kasih contoh. If you have an ice and you want to make it become water, what do you do? Apa Prudence? Coba.
We melt it.
Yes, you add heat to it and it will melt become water, okay? But if you want to go back to the ice, you want to make the water become ice again, what do you do? Ada yang tahu?
We put it in the freezer.
We put it into freezer, that's true. And the process is called freezing, okay? Nah, and also if we want to create water vapor from water, what should we do? You guys know? Malik, do you know?
Heating. Heating.
We heat it, yes. And the process
heat
is called
water.
Evaporation. Yeah? Evaporation turns water into water vapor. And if we want to turn water vapor to water, we cool it down. It's called condensation. Okay. So if we see here, we can go back and forth from ice to water, from water to ice, from water to water vapor, from water vapor to water, right? So physical changes is reversible because it can go back to its original form. And no new product is formed. Jadi nggak ada substance baru nih. Ya, ice, water, and water vapor, they are all consist of water. Jadi semuanya kan water tuh, cuman beda state aja. Jadi ada change in state. Jadi ice is a solid, liquid, or gas. Ice itu apa? Solid, liquid, or gas?
Solid.
Nah, gimana jawabnya?
Solid.
Solid, solid. Oke. Okay. Wah, pada nggak gerak ini. Oke. Okay. Kalau water vapor, what is water vapor? What is that? Solid,
gas.
Or gas? It's a fufu gas. Oke. Okay. And what about water? What is it? Is it a solid?
Liquid.
Oke, liquid. Oke, okay, be a liquid ya. Flowy, okay. Nah, ini physical changes. Nah, Kak Flo, can matter change directly from solid to gas? Bisa nggak sih? Kan tadi kan kalau es harus jadi water dulu, terus dari water jadi water vapor nih. Nah, kalau bisa nggak sih sebenarnya matter itu langsung dari padat langsung jadi gas? Ada yang tahu? Bisa nggak? Bisa? Cheryl, bisa nggak? From solid to gas. Langsung.
No.
No? Oh, the answer is they can change directly from solid to gas. Nah, ada yang suka makan ini enggak? Ice cream. I love ice cream so much, right?
Me too. It's very yummy.
Yes. And sometimes I bought it in the store and I take it away to my home. Nah, di bungkusnya tuh suka ada tulisan gini nih. Caution, pack in dry ice. Do you guys know what dry ice are? Nih, ada bunga ya, Eleanor.
Dry, I know it.
Ada yang tahu nggak dry ice itu apa?
I know dry ice.
Yes, what is that?
So, dry ice, when we put it into a container and we give water, it will become like there is ada kayak ada asap-asapnya gitu.
Asap-asapnya ya, keren ya, kayak bisa bisa kita bisa main-main ya sama dry, sama itu ya. Yes, that's true. This is the picture of a dry ice, okay? Of dry ice.
Like that if we give a water.
They are very 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 cold. Jadi teman-teman enggak boleh pegang pakai tangan ya. Jadi
we have to use gloves.
You have to use gloves. That's right. You have to use gloves, and or you can also use some equipments. Okay. Nah, this dry ice can directly turn into gases through sublimation. Okay, sublimation, and the gas can go directly to solid, And the process is called deposition, okay? Deposition itu. Jadi mereka bisa nih langsung berubah. Nah, sekarang aku mau tanya nih, ayo siapa yang bisa jawab ya? What is the process of changing solid into liquid? Zizo, apa?
Jadi kalau solid ke liquid, jadi kayak emas batangan yang dicairin pakai alat pemanas gitu.
Oke, benar tuh, dari emas terus dicairin terus bisa dicetak kan? Ya cetak bisa jadi
apa? Dan liquid dan liquid dan solid menjadi kayak es, kayak air yang dibekuin pakai freezer jadi es batu.
Yes, atau misalkan bikin es loli. Pernah bikin es loli gak? Bikin popsicles. Jadi misalkan kita bisa jus buah nih, misalnya kata dia ada yang suka guava juice. Jus guava, terus masukin ke cetakan, tambahin itu stick ice cream, and then you freeze it. Dan itu akan menjadi popsicles gitu. Itu liquid ke solid. What is the process? Namanya apa, Zizo, kalau dari solid ke liquid? What is the name of the process? Zizo hilang. Okay, coba yang lain. Coba ya. Ayo, siapa yang mau jawab? What is the process from solid to liquid?
Kak Flo?
Iya.
I'm sorry, Kak Flo. The discussion is very interesting. So, we didn't check the time. It's already 1 hour.
Okay. It's okay.
To wrap it in 1 minute.
Okay. Okay. Nah, jangan lupa ya teman-teman, kalau misalkan physical changes itu ada nama-namanya nih prosesnya. Melting, freezing, kalau liquid ke gas, evaporation, gas ke liquid, condensation, solid ke gas, sublimation, gas ke solid, deposition ya. Dan chemical changes, they form new products, okay? Nah, ini sebenarnya ada video sedikit nih, aku kasih soal sedikit ya. Satu boleh ya, Miss? Oke, bentar. Jadi, misal ya. Let's make lemonade. Nih, aku mau tanya. Mixing lemon, salt, and water, is it a physical change or a chemical change? Ayo, ada yang bisa jawab gak? Prudence, bisa jawab?
Physical.
It's a physical change. Yes, that's correct. Because
I'm correct.
Yay. Because there are no new substance formed, gitu ya. Okay. Nah, kenapa sih kita penting banget untuk learn about matter? Because by that we can understand the world better. Kita juga bisa pakai this knowledge in our everyday lives. Kita mau bikin es, oh tahu nih, airnya harus dibekuin, kayak gitu ya. Oke deh, itu aja dari Kak Flo hari ini. Teman-teman ada yang mau nanya nggak? No, everything is clear ya. Teman-teman udah pintar-pintar semua nih.
Ayo, ada yang mau nanya. Kesempatan nih bertanya sama Kak Flo nih. Dikasih kesempatan. Ayo. Sudah ngerti semuanya? Sudah oke?
Okay? Sudah ngerti ya. Yeay.
Thank you very much, Kak Flo.
Yeah, thank you so much, too, teman-teman.
This discussion is very interesting and the kids are happy to hear about the explanation about solid, liquid, and gas.
Yes.
And very clear.
Okay, yay. If you guys have any questions, just ask it to Miss Nisha. Nanti Miss Nisha bisa sampaikan ke aku ya, Miss Nisha ya.
Betul. Terima kasih untuk waktunya hari ini.
Okay, thank you so much. Happy learning again, guys.
Thank you.
Bye.
Okay, put your best smile. Pak Derry, can you please help to take a picture? Put your best smile.
Yay.
Okay then.
See you guys again.
Bye.
Bye.
So guys,
bye.
Now you can go to Google Meeting. Kita akan belajar music sekarang. Pak Cepet sudah ada di Google Meeting. Oke, okay, kembali ke Google Meeting ya.
Ya, mesti istirahat dong.
Yes, aku pengennya istirahat sampai
istirahat.
Nanti setelah itu.
Kita udah screen sampai 1 jam.
Google Meeting dulu sebentar ya.